It was a tough race. It's really technical. It's left, right, up and down, stairs, ascent, sand pit. So yeah, it was a tough race, and I need to decide also which tires I'm gonna take in the race. And I was the only one with not so many grip on the tires, but I felt it in some corners. But then I can use my power and on the straight lines. So I'm happy with the result. Third was the maximum today, and the strongest guy won the race.
How do you feel? Because yesterday you didn't start in the European Championship. You were sick?
Yeah, I had a bad night from Friday until Saturday morning, and I didn't sleep very good. I had some problems with my stomach, and then I took the decision to not start yesterday and save some energy, because that's a risk when you start with a bad feeling. Definitely, when I start today, the second day after I had a bad night, then I should have also a bad race today. And okay, the decision was right, and now I can work again to the next races. Wednesday there is a new one, and Sunday next Super Prestige. So it's important to stay on the podium this weekend again, and then we'll see what happens in the next few races.
How it happened in your head when you were with Kevin Powers? He tried many times to take time on you. You resist a lot, and finally.
Yeah, I made a small mistake on the climb. I hit his back wheel, and I made a small crash. I lose 7-8 seconds, and I could hold the gap for 1-2 laps, but riding faster, that was not possible. So the only hope that I had is that I made a mistake in the sand pit, because there I felt that I was really strong. But he did it perfectly, and I think he was the strongest today, and won on a high level this race.